Tanya Gonzalez Franco.
Double up in that jab to good, Jordan. Double it up. Come back with a right hand.
That's it. Stay loose.
like that. Everything loose, right down the middle. If you get close, catch one of those hooks. There you go, back in the gap. There you go. Stick again. Go back to that gap. Go to the spot that's open. Find that hole, go to it right away. Keep taking your jab, Jordan. I want you to keep boxing. Just box. Box. There you go. Jab, jab. There. Trying to bait you in, so go in smart. Off the jab. Go. Finish strong. Finish strong, Jordan. Finish strong. Finish strong, Jordan. Go, Jordan. Then settle those shots up and down. Back her up.
There, drop it down.
There you go. Back to the jab. Back her up again, Jordan. Back her up. That's it. Up the jab, up the jab. Good jab, and go right down the middle with that right hand again. That'll set up, and that'll set up the hook. You'll back up. When you back her up, follow her head, start going as quick as a merchant. So stick that jab. Yeah, run right away. Stay focused. Last round. Focus, focus. He's got to come, Jordan. So nice and loose. Let your hand go. Let your hand up, Tony. Set it up again. Set it up, Tony. Hit the jab. Nice shot. That was a good shot, Jordan. So now go to the hook.
All three judges scored 70-63, all for the winner by unanimous decision, Jordan!